Hello my dear friends, in this video, I'll tell you how to replace the word very from our day-to-day conversation. So the first word that I have taken is meticulous. Okay, meticulous means very detailed. If a person is working with each and every details of something, they are called meticulous. Okay, so you can use it in this way. He or she is a meticulous person. Okay, next word is swamped. Swamped is used when somebody is very busy. Alright, you can replace very busy word with swamped. I can say, I am swamped with my video making. Alright, next word is very interesting. Very interesting can be replaced with the word captivating. Alright, you can say, that dance performance was captivating. Next word is grave. Grave means very serious. If there is a problem which requires keen attention, then you can say the situation is grave. Okay, instead of saying very serious, you will say the situation is grave. All right. Next word is exceptional. If something is very special, then we use the word exceptional. Okay, you can say, this souvenir that you have brought for me is exceptional.